You are a Mary. Mary was at a wedding. It was not the wedding of her house, but she was just a guest there. She saw that there was a problem. She stepped in. She took the problem to Jesus. Today people say, that's none of my business. It's somebody else's. We need to give them space to suffer in their space. You know, that's the modern philosophy. Yes, people can have their space, but they need not suffer inside their space. You can step and be a Mary. Help them to come out of their problems. Maybe they don't know Jesus. Maybe they have not taken their problem to Jesus. But you can take their problem to Jesus and introduce Jesus to them so that their problems can be sorted out. Remember, you're a Mary. It's very easy, like Cain, to say, that's none of my business. I'm not my brother's keeper. But you can do the work of Mary. Be blessed and be a blessing. God bless you.